The gate's still closed.
What's this?
Kyo.
Sorry, but I couldn't have you getting in my way now, could I? I trust you'll enjoy watching my demons flood the Overworld. Now then, open unto us, Overworld Gate. Invite us into the land of the gods!
No!
Are you alright, Lord Yoistin?
Benke! How did...
I tell you later. First, we must take care of her.
Yeah. How long must I bear these interruptions?
Not so fast!
I was enjoying the overworld scenery, and you have to spoil it.
That is enough from you! You won't escape this time.
Why would I go anywhere? This is the perfect spot for the gods to witness your crushing defeat!
How can you possibly defeat all of us?
Look! Amahagane and Mashogane combined into one. What do you think? Doesn't it shine beautifully? The kind of shine especially befitting a new ruler, wouldn't you say? A ruler to replace the old gods. Look. See my transformation and know what it means to feel despair.
Take it!
Now's our chance. The mirror.
Yes, Lord Buzon. Leave it to us.
That's it. Use the mirror to blast her into the netherworld.
Oh, great mirror. Pull the evil spirit deep down into the very depths of chaos.
Sinister evil surrounding us now.
Don't be afraid. Come on. If we put our strengths together, we can crush Kyo. Crush the Mashogane!
Thank you.
I'm taking you with me, your snare!
Lady Shizuka, I can aid you no more.
What are you talking about?
I'm here now only through the help of the gods. Without them, I have no right to stay with you.
Benkei has finished his service in this world. Now he shall serve to protect the overworld, along with Buson.
Lord Yoshitsune, if something should ever happen to you, I promise I shall find you no matter where you are. Remember, I will always be by your side.
Benkei.
I understand that parting is difficult, but it is time for us to leave.
Well, will we ever see you again?
Make no mistake about that. We'll be waiting in the overworld.
Lady Shizuka! The time we spent together, I truly enjoyed!
So did I, Benkei.
So, the long war over the Amahagani drew to an end. Upon her return from Hiraizumi, Lady Shizuka shattered the Amahagani into small fragments that it may never be used for war again. Charging those of us in the Tamayori Order to protect the fragments, she departed. Where she was going, she did not say.